Everybody, this is Very Rap Gaming, and today I will be playing The Escapist on iOS. This was originally a computer game, but was transferred to iOS about a year ago, and we are going to be doing Center Perks, the easiest prison, and it says it's the considered widely as the most laid-back prison in the world, with its luxury cells and home comforts aplenty. Why would anyone want to escape from here? I guess I would for some reason. So, let's make my character BVG. Let's change it to that character. And then we can do the officers. So, I'm going to name some of them after people I've done videos with. So, Officer Big Jim, Officer Snot Rocket. Oh, wait, I don't think you can fit that whole thing. So, I'm just going to do Officer Snotty. And we're going to do Officer Cop, Officer, yeah, and then the last guy is going to be Cop, yeah, sorry for the typing, Cop. So, and now we can get to characters and prison mates. So, we're going to start off with Sneaker, then Josh360, and then February101, and then Yebit321. Ah. Oh my god. 321, and then Yob 5, and we still have some people to go. Jelly Bean, Pizza Guy. These people are from our We Party You video. Let's name this guy after the dog who's in some of those videos, Star. And then last one, we can just name this guy None. And then, so let's just play. So we're not going to do the tutorial first because I already know the basic mechanics. So let's get our loading screen loaded and stuff. So, let's do it.
VVG. VVG, wake up.
Who are these people?
VVG, is that
like a clown or something?
Wake up, VVG, you're dreaming.
It's probably an officer. Am I gonna wake up now? Oh, yay, there I am. So I'm in that cell, and
dear VVG, welcome to Center Perks, the most comfortable, low-security prison in the country. On behalf of all the staff here, we wish you a happy and relaxing visit. Should you get bored of the complimentary cable TV, we pride ourselves in many other engaging activities around the grounds. Oh my god. So I guess we're following all these people to roll call. Hey, Nun, how you doing? Hey, Star. So this is going to be hilarious. Oh yeah, I forgot Frosty. So Frosty is going to be None. That's going to be his name. So that's going to be fun. Yeah, we know. Oh great. Cell shakedowns. I'd like to commend you all. Oh, okay. Let's get to breakfast, my fellas. Hey, Nun. So, Nun is going to be Frosty from now on, just remember that. And I believe that you need spoons to dig through the ground and start an escape. So, that's what we're going to do. Sit down. Who are we sitting next to?
sit next to a dog. Yay! So, I enjoy, like, the you can do whatever you want aspect of it, but, like, you're still, like, having boundaries, and you know what I mean? So, like, every second is a minute in this game, so breakfast's going to be up right now. And now it's time for morning free period. You can do what you want. And right now, I'm going to grab some bed sheets because we need to cover the top of, we have to cover over the bars so nobody can sneak in and, like, see what we're doing. Sorry, I rested on accident. So there we are. And boop. And then we gotta go sneak. That was good. And then push that down there. So, and then we are going to dig. That cop just walked right by. Scary for a second. Good work, lads. Welcome. God, why does he pick that up? That's terrifying. So, go. I'm a victim of society. Great. Oh, I'm the one who took that up. So, and then. So, every day it regenerates, so every day you can get more spoons. Stop doing that. My god, I'm gonna get captured just for that. My first day. Ooh, so wires are good, because if you get two pieces of timber, you can make nunchucks with the wires. That's pretty sick. It's mostly about weapons in this game, basically, if you want to fight against people. Okay, so now I'm going to move my desk to right there so nobody can see it. And now it is almost time for lunch, so I'm just going to be walking down here. I'm going to get first to lunch. There we are, see? Told you so. First to sit down, like, those YouTube channels that are like, first, hey, Evan, how you doing? None, how you doing? Sorry, Frosty. It smells rank. What is that supposed to mean? Better hand over your pudding. Boom. Ah! Oh my gosh. Who got hurt? Yum Yum 5 got hurt. What does he have that's good? Let's just get a comb. It's like if you hit a comb against a wall, you get a comb shiv, which is a pretty good weapon for starters anyway, so. Yeah. Who else is... Oh yeah, the person with the tags. So, anything good in here? A mail sheet. I don't need that right now. Job quotient. Where am I? Oh, I'm at the laundry job. Great. I'm not good at this job. But it's the best job, so. Okay. Okay, just wait till these are done. Okay. So take those out, put them in. Take that one out, put this one in. And we take this one out and put that one in. And then take that one out. Out and put that one in. Take that one out. Just wait till this one finishes. Okay. And then put all of it in here. There we are. So, finished my job. Now I can leave, right? So now I can just chill for the rest of the time, which ends right now. So, now we're going down to exercise in the exercise room. Let's go to the gym. Sorry, it's not the exercise room. Workout, distance, go. Go, 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 go. So you have to click on the treadmill button to run. Same with the weights. And so basically for this, this increases your rate of attacks if you need to fight someone. And the weights increase your power during attacks. So I'm going to get to 20 distance. Darn it, 19. And then it's time for showers. So showers are an hour long, and I don't need them right now, so I'm going to do some strength training on the weights. Reps, let's go. Look at me, just alone. That's sad. So, after this is dinner, so I won't need the shower because dinner also gives you energy. So, in case I need to fight anyone with my comb, I'll be ready. Mm-hmm. Okay, I told you so. Sorry, Nun. I'll try to change your name by next episode, Nun. So I believe every episode is going to be a day in this game. That's what I'm going to do. So, hey, Josh. So that's where I'm sitting today. Try cooking it once in a while. Oh! Call this food. Honestly, smell that. Oh, this is funny. Awful as this. You sure? Reminds me of dog food. This is great. Imagine having real food. Hey, at least we're at the, like, best prison in the... What? In the country. The food would be hand over the cake. I think they're joking, because I don't think there's actual cake. So I'm going to go and do some weights again. Just walk through the shower. Because I need to get nice and strong. Dun, 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 dun. Just play some like epic montage music right now. Dun, 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 dun. Go, go, go. Hustle, never quit, never quit, never surrender. Go, go, go. So, this is a really fun series to do. I think I'm changing up my channel a bit because I'm not posting as much, but I'm putting more effort into the videos I am posting, so that's fun. And it's getting dark, guys. It's getting dark. So, you know what that means. It's almost time for evening roll call, but not yet. It's not that time yet. So right now we are going to be doing some more treadmill stuff. Go distance, distance, go the distance, go, go, go. Go. I love how like when you're like standing still, you're like still running. Isn't that funny? So I'm tired now, so I'm going to take a shower. Coppers. That's so replenishing. This is nice. So, and now I'm going to loll at cats. And I guess that gives you smarts. I know it's weird. So, oh, it's evening roll call time. So guys, we're just going to do a roll call and that should about wrap it up. So hope you guys have enjoyed this series. Smash that like button if you want a part 2 and for me to escape this prison. And see you guys later. This is Verivac Gaming signing off. And goodbye!